It's overdose gang, bitch, bitch.
You were my nigga. How did our two worlds collide, nigga? It's funny, the ones who despise you are the ones who say they'd rather die with you. But I guess you don't know me now. I guess we ain't homies now. Listen up, shit that I owe you now. When you was locked up, who will hold you down? Who will put you back on your feet, nigga? Hit the bar like it's all on me, nigga. Now we ain't even fam. I can't take the stand, so don't call on me, nigga. But Nate, the same niggas you swear you hating are the same ones I see you out hanging around with. So how is it they are the fake ones? I'm just saying, dog. I've been doing some searching and praying, dog. Who are boys that we men and they say it's hard to say goodbye, but I done said it all. If it ain't about me, then don't involve me at all. Cause I'm through with you, nigga. I don't want nothing to do with you. We ain't gotta be friends. We ain't gotta be cool. I'll be good with it without you. Bet I do. Amen. That's what we are. Can a bitch break the bond as strong as ours? When you realize and give your nigga call, huh? I know that you upset, nigga. But you said you just wanted sex, nigga. You felt that that girl way too fast. Now she got your ass thinking I'm suspect, nigga. You could say I was wrong, but I told you what that chick was on from the jump. But you did what you wanted and let your feelings get involved with the girl you ain't known for a month, son. My nigga, you want some? You invested your heart to these bitches in lump sums. You must have been punch drunk, cause that relationship was a fucking conundrum. It's whatever, though. I'm just writing this to try to let you know that we OVG and that's forever, bro. We've been ride or die since we were 12 years old, huh? So that's gotta stand for something. If you know me, nigga, I don't rant for nothing. If we good, then we good. But if not, come and see me, cause you know I never rant for nothing. So fuck it. Bring it back now. Woo! Woo! We gon' ride this one out.